Recently, I was asked for ideas on how to display the tiny Terra in a way that would keep them free from dust. I keep mine on my desk, and I know a lot of people do as well, but I also collect a lot of blind box figures, and this little display case looks a bit like a medicine cabinet, so I thought it would be the perfect place for the tiny Terra. If you all collect them, I would love to know how you display them, and I hope that you all enjoy this little tiny Terra medicine cabinet.